the halfway stage from a truly international field when he kicked in 2 laps, 800 metres in 2 minutes 10 seconds. But gradually, they're getting to him. It's been a long, lonely trek for him. And chasing him now, Shahanga, the Commonwealth Games 10,000 metre champion from Tanzania, and the world cross-country champion from Ethiopia, Debela. But Jones has got a really gallant race. If only he can hang on now, he's got the crowd with him entirely. He's got all the running, but they are closing. And of course, he's got very little finishing speed. So there's the bell, 400 metres left. Can he find something as Shahanga starts to move? Oh, raw courage here from Steve Jones. This crowd who love their distance runners. He's doing a Brendan Foster, he's doing a David Bedford. Shahanga's getting after him. But the crowd have loved the way that he's taken it off. And he's really trying to get away. Shahanga closing all the time. 200 metres left. Jones looking for trouble, and the trouble is there. Shahanga's got him in his sights now. He's got the encouragement to go. And surely, it looks as if he's going to catch him. Jones kicks hard and tough, but can he hang on? Shahanga coming with every throw. And the African is going to steal his place. But Jones coming back! A marvelous run! And Jones is back on the inside! And what a finish! Thank you.